This is Axe TV on my94axe.com.
Well, hello, Leanna. I had a lot of hugs yesterday. Nice time at the Smith Haven Mall. And today's initiation challenge, as you have commanded. We are in the Hauppauge Industrial Park. We're on Adams Avenue. And I got to start counting all the buildings in this industrial park. I didn't realize how big it was. And I remember as a kid growing up, I worked factory jobs in here part-time after school. You know, living on the other side of the highway in Brentwood, we would come in here and work. I didn't realize there was this many buildings. So we're just going to drive. And we're just going to count. And we'll see if we can come up with a total of all the buildings here in the Hauppauge Industrial Park. So, are we ready to go, Shawnee-O?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's go. Onward. And we seem to be just driving around. And around. And around. Look, Big Ben. Parliament. Big Ben. Parliament. Big Ben. Again. We're on another street. We are on Wireless Boulevard. We're at 23 or 24, I think. We'll go with 24. So that will make 25 right there. The gym is 26. We've only covered two blocks so far, by the way. You know what? I got a better idea. I'll be right back. Time to do something here. I'm Googling something. How many buildings are in the Hauppauge office park? It says there are roughly 220 buildings in this complex because of construction. So they don't have an exact number. So I'm going with, I'll go on the high end of that just to be safe. I'm going with a deuce and a quarter. There are a deuce and a quarter, 225 buildings in this park. And now it's pouring on me. So we gotta go. Handled, kinda, bye.